What we're doing is we're synthesizing a lot of information the botanic gardens already have about trees on campus, ranging from just trees that are significant to trees that previous classes have actually made little spoken word descriptions for. And we're putting all that information together and putting it on a map that we will hopefully make accessible on both browser and mobile.
We're using ArcGIS, which is a spatial analysis software. So we were given Excel files with the data points of XY locations of the trees on campus, and then we put those into ArcGIS and it translated it into points on a map.
So I've worked on a bunch of different parts of the project. Early on, I was doing a lot of research into how we could make our story map more interactive so people walking around campus would be able to see where they were on the map, and hopefully it'll increase awareness of nature and the trees on campus.